Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shashi Rawat and welcome to my channel Metta, where you can find information pertaining to the management of lifestyle disorders, first aid measures and public health issues. Today, let us begin the first aid series with a brief introduction. The most frustrating thing is to watch a loved one suffer and not be able to do much about it. Having said that, most of us could also find ourselves in scenarios where a stranger might be in a medical emergency and our actions could make a difference to their life. Either ways, with all the advances medical science has made, I feel it is imperative for all of us to be equipped with the basic first aid knowledge and skills. First aid is the immediate assistance given to a person in a medical emergency till they are taken to a hospital. For example, if someone has a heart attack and develops a cardiac arrest following it, the person may be unconscious, unresponsive, without a pulse and not breathing. In that case, administering CPR may save their life. In a road traffic accident, providing first aid does not just prevent the injuries from worsening, but also helps the person recover faster. So in essence, first aid is for anyone, anywhere. In this series, we will be taking you through some basic first aid measures for emergency situations like burns, choking, seizure, etc. through animation. I plan to publish one topic each month. Most people get intimidated by medical steps and refrain from learning about first aid. Therefore, we have tried to keep it simplistic and easy to follow. These are introductory videos and I strongly recommend that you go get yourself trained in a first aid certification course. There, the hands-on experience with a simulator will give you the confidence and the necessary skills to deal with a casualty in real life in a better manner. There are many organizations that conduct a first aid training and certification course. St. John Ambulance Association is one of the oldest institutions doing this. They have centers all across India and conduct a workshop that you could take over the weekends. Other organizations like Alert, Indian Red Cross Society, Green World Group also have their own courses. I shall attach a link to them down in the description box and you can check out their websites for more details. I would like to emphasize that we are describing the first aid measures for a condition without going into its pathology or what caused it. Each medical condition can have different presentations, so the first aid given to an adult who is choking might be different from that given to a choking infant. So please take these illustrations in their context. Hopefully, we will be doing a round 2 to cover such variations. Whether the person in distress is a family member, a friend, or a stranger, the most important thing as a first aider is for you to not panic. Please reassure them that you're there to help. Also, make sure to point at someone and tell him or her to call for an ambulance or police or both depending on the situation. Though 108 is active in 22 states and 2 union territories, the prompt arrival of an ambulance vastly differs from place to place. So oftentimes, most people just put the casualty in a passing by vehicle and take them to the nearest hospital. This is the reality on ground. The Good Samaritan law provides legal protection to all first aiders, but unfortunately, this isn't common knowledge. So a lot of people refrain from helping out in emergencies, fearing harassment by police or hospital authorities. I shall be covering all of these hurdles when I make a video on road traffic accidents. If any of you would like to translate these illustrations into your regional languages, please write to us. Let us make this content reach as many people as we can and impact as many lives as possible. Thank you for your time and attention. Be well.